And that's why we begin with you and your talent and your vision. And you, whatever you have, you can bring it to the movement. So I know everyone's not professional dancers and you don't need to be. I don't know if you all know this. I'm not going to say I dance better than that because that sounds kind of interesting. But I do dance better than that. But I purposefully, sometimes I get out and thank my son pulling me out because most of the time I'm not in the frame. But then what I also like to do is to dance like the average person dance. I'm not going to be, hey, hype, super hype, because we have people of different ages. We have old, young, and it's not the purpose for me to show how well of a dancer, or how well I dance. It's about us moving collectively in space and being vulnerable with each other and having something that we've done together. And that's what's important. So I'm going to teach you some simple dance moves. So the first thing you're going to learn is the jerk. Has anyone heard of jerking before? Anybody raise your hand? Have you ever heard of jerking? Oh, okay, teach me how to jerk. Okay, so the jerks, I found them on YouTube after something. You know, Robin Kelly was like, do the quick story is, and very, very quick. I was in class, and Robin B.G. Kelly, who's the writer of Freedom Dreams, Race Rebels, I suggest you look him up, but they were doing a project on prom. At this time, I didn't even know that you could do dance, like research on porn. I thought you could be a lawyer, doctor, or whatever in college. So my face shows up in the documentary Rise. And I'm like, and they're like, Shana, is that you? And I'm like, should it be me? Could it be me? What do I do if it's me? And after that, he said, you need to do research on this. This is interesting. You have this knowledge. So I thought it was weird. So then I found on jerking on YouTube, and I saw young boys, 14 years old, in skinny jeans and bright colors, and I said, this is amazing. And I found the number one jerking crew, the Rangers, who helped me in that occupation. And so here we are today. So I'm going to teach you some dance moves. We're going to go to the right. So it's like chicken legs. And we're going to lean to the right, lean to the left, and chicken legs. Lean to the right, lean to the left. So that's the jerk. That's it. So you can do your arms from side to side. And that's it. So that's the jerk. The first movement. The next thing that we're going to do is the jerk stomp. And this is very... it's a very particular dance form because it came out of game, the Hoover stomp. So what they did is they turned hegemony. I think you're drinking. Turned hegemony on its head by taking the popular game move and turning it to a jerking move. And the reason why you can tell the difference between jerk and you all can just go to YouTube that they're jerking all over in Japan and everywhere. Do you want to think, YouTube has been research jerking, but to have them bright jeans that weren't baggy clothes, so you're very visible. I've seen interventions where I'm at the, mall with jerks, and then I see gang members in all red, I'm like, oh, this is bad. And they're like, oh, look at those little jerks. That high, y'all give me a jerk, 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 and walk away. Save their lives. So another thing is a guy got out of jail, and he was an OG from a gang, and he saw them, but he saw them in skinny jeans and bright colors, he didn't understand. And he's like, where are you from? They're like, from? We from the Rangers. But what's the Rangers? He's like, dance group? Dance. So it's not gang at all? He's like, oh, I'll leave them alone. But this could have been a really violent situation. But because they were a jerk crew and a dance crew instead of, gang crew, that saved their lives. So I want to talk to you all about the jerk stomp. Stump and show you all how to jerk stump. So this is the Hoover stump and the jerk stump. So you step over and you stump. Step over and you stump. Step over and you stump. It's that simple. And so let's do it again together, very slowly. So we're gonna start with our right, we're gonna start with our left foot. Start with your left foot, go over with your left foot, step out with your right foot. Over with your right foot, out with your left foot. Over, out, over, out, over, out, over, out, over, out. Perfect. That's it. That's the jerk stomp. Move back a little bit. So I'm not even going to show y'all a reject because that's the one that my son was trying to do, and it looks like this. It looks easy, but we'll be doing that for far longer than we have time for right now. Yes, I'll stay here. So, but the next thing we're going to learn is the Dougie. And then that's all that I'm going to teach you. And then you all come up in your group. groups and you come up with your own dance forms, and you get the point, right? So I wish we had more time, but it will be really exciting when we can do this again.
All right. So, Dougie.
It looks harder than it actually is.
We're going to start with our feet. Step right, step left, two times to the right. Right, right. Step left, step right, two times to the left. Left, left. That's the foundation of it. All right? So we're just moving right, left, right, right. Left, right, left, left. That's the foundation of it. All right?
The next thing that we're going to do outside of our feet.
Okay? So we're going to do right, tap, left, tap, right, right, left, tap, right, tap, left, left. That's the foundation of the Dougie. The next thing that we're going to do is our shoulders. So you're going to look down at your shoulder while you're actually Dougie. So you're going right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left. Okay?
The next thing you're going to do, it's kind of like you're driving a car.
I'm really down here with it, but you know, if you can get,
freestyle it, but that's just simple.
You know? So get in your driving position and look at your shoulders. So we're going to start with the right.
You're going to say it with me. You're going to say right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left. Because all I want you to do is go the same way. And then also, there's levels to this. I don't know if y'all know that jargon. There's levels to this shit. Anyway.
Yeah. Anyway, there's levels. There's levels to be had when you're feeling really nice and, you know, expert. So one of the things you can just look. So if you want to go up, down, 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 up, down, down, down. Hey, hey, hey. Do anything you want to do it. Wrap your head around. Do a mirror girl.
Alright, but what I expect of you
So let's try that.
And I'm gonna say 5, 6, 7, 8, and then we're gonna go right, left, right. You're gonna say it. If you're not going left, if they say you're going right, I'm like, you're crazy. Alright?
So 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, left, right, right, left, right, left.
Right,
right, right, right, right.
going to jerk squat, starting with your left foot. Left. After that, what are you doing? Okay. So you start with the right, and you're going the same way. Okay, after the body, what do you have? Jerk squat.
Thank you. Thank you.
The actual